Welcome back, and now it's time for the big sweep. Oh, yeah. And a really big sweep it's going to be, too, because two teams are tied, and they're going to start the sweep together. Look at this. Chris and Laurel, you have 2 minutes and 40 seconds. And Tanisha and Chamay, you also have 2 minutes and 40 seconds. Victoria and Coralie, you have 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Okay, you've been out there before, but once again, take a look. Everything up and down those supermarket aisles is up for grabs. Fill as many of these carts as you can. Now, listen carefully, because these are the special big money makers we have for you in today's big sweep. Now, we have three television monitors out there. During the sweep, all you have to do is go over, hit the button below any monitor. You will instantly see a one-word clue to a specific product. Now, each of the TV sets has a different clue to help you identify that mystery product. Now, if you can get it in your cart or across the line here before the sweep is over, I'll give you an extra $250. Now, also out there, someplace in the market, is this gigantic box of Gain. Anytime during the sweep, you can run up to that big old box of Gain and retrieve one of the envelopes that's on it. Inside will either be $25 or $100 that will add to your sweep total. But do remember, only one of those envelopes per player. Remember, we also have the coffee and the candy for $100. And don't forget those bonus specials. They can be worth up to $250. I'm sure you remember this, but I'm going to tell it to you one more time. The team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes wins the game and the right to go for the second time for the $5,000 in cash. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 40 seconds. That's when Chris and Tanisha will take off. On your mark, get set, go!
Go, 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 go!
Wow, two teams in the market at the same time. Chris is way out in front. Where's he headed? Housewares. Right away, a stack full of dish drainers. And next, big coils of garden hoses. But hey, what happened to Tanisha? Ah, there she is, working her way down the meat counter. She's already piled in prime cuts of beef. Now she's working on our Farmer John. She's got five. Good. Chris is helping himself to our shiny aluminum pots and pans. And from aluminum to platinum. Look, at $16 a box, platinum film is expensive.
And go, Farley. Go, go.
That's a nice big smile from Coralie. Let's see what she wants. Ah, she wants to dig down and come up with these big containers of Bertolli olive oil. Tanisha wants to gain an early lead, so she grabs a Gain box envelope. She hopes it's worth $100. And where to next? Ah, she knows a bag of coffee is worth $100 if she grinds all the beans we need. So she pours in the beans, puts the bag under the spout, and now all she needs is patience. Back to Chris. What's he looking for? Well, he reaches up for two containers of Pert shampoo, and now three more. That's good, but hey, you got a hold of him in the cart. Yeah, that's better. Coralie wants our pots and pans. She gets two, and there's two more. Now, oh, wait a minute. She took an extra one. You're only allowed five. She's gotten six. Hey, Tanisha spots a bonus. It's Mr. Jelly Belly. She hopes it's our super bonus worth $250. Chris has moved across the aisle from the hair care to the health care, and he's picking off some of our expensive medicines. Coralie got a brand new cart, so let's see where she wants to go to start filling it. Oh, wait a minute. Hold everything. She grabs a bonus, leaves the cart, and now she's running that bonus back. You know what? Chris never left our health and beauty aid section. And you want proof? Just look at that cart. It's so full. Things are popping out all over the place. Hey, I'm sure he remembers there's a $25 penalty for each item left on the floor. Good. He's busy picking them all up now. That's the way to do it. And while Tanisha's filling up a bag of candy, remember, this is a very special program. All of our shoppers have been on Supermarket Sweep before, but none of them have won the $5,000. So we said, how would you like a second chance? They all said we'd love it. Well, in just a few minutes, one of them will try again for the $5,000. The clock is winding down. Chris got a fresh cart, and he's piled in beef. Tanisha's hoping these expensive wedges of cheese will win her team a second chance. And look at Chris. He's gotten beef, hams, and now he's after our big turkeys. Coralie hopes the Gain envelope she picks is worth $100, and she's not the only one. Chris hopes that his Gain envelope will pay off just as much. And with just seconds left, Coralie is grabbing products in our health and beauty aid section. But I'm afraid we're all out of time.
Okay, that's it, everybody. Come on back. I love it when people come back. Those shoppers really know what to do, and these check stand cheerleaders really know how to keep them on track and focused. Well, the official checkers are standing by in just a little bit. We'll find out which team has the highest total, and that's the team that gets their second chance to go over $5,000 in cash. It is hidden behind a product here just waiting for them, so stick around.
Promotional consideration provided by